Mark it.
Sting bath, take nine.
Action.
She leaves the steam room, and here's this character waiting for her.
So what am I going to see? Everything he's shot up until now?
Well, the first couple of reels, Max. The last part's already out the ranch. Sarah's giving him this party. She's invited all these movie freaks. We'll see the rest of the stuff when we get out there. Sarah's expecting you, Max. So is Jake.
I was expecting him here. Dale something.
John Dale, Max. He's the kid on the motorcycle. According to Jake, the box likes him.
Box?
The old magic box. The camera doesn't like an actor, it just stares at him. Well, that's what Jake says.
And if the actor doesn't like the old magic director? Is it true Dale walked off the movie?
Well, he'll come back.
And if he doesn't come back, how will you finish it? He's an Indian?
A red, red Indian. In the story. He'll meet her at the party, Max.
How does the box feel about her?
Just the slate's cut off. Gumdrop?
What happens here?
I'm not really sure, Max. Maybe it's here she leaves the bomb.
So what are the toys about?
Well, before this, she'll be pretending to look in the window at him. That is, when we get around to shooting it.
She's some kind of crook?
Well, some kind of radical. Anyway, there's some more shops there, and the boy thinks she's been looking at these dolls.
Which doll?
Well, the one she... He thinks she was looking at. So, well, he goes in and buys it for her.
What's in the package?
The package? You mean what she's got in her bag?
It was either a bomb or her lunch.
The kid's package. That's the doll.
Now tell me, Jimmy.
Billy.
Okay, Jimmy. There is going to be film showing that there's a doll in this package.
Oh, sure. That's easy, Max. Just an insert.
And the bomb? And if there is a bomb, when does it blow up?
Well, we don't actually know.
What do we know?
You better ask Jake.
I'd better read the script. Oh, there is a boy. Jake is just making it up as he goes along.
He's done it before. Understand, Max, this isn't even a rough cut.
Sure.
You're gonna have to see the rest of the picture.
And Jake's gonna have to shoot it.
Well, like I told you, Max, an awful lot of the footage is out at the ranch. We'll be screening it for you at the party.
Tell Jake he wasted my time.